Bonjour à tous. On reprend la suite de Fear 2. Il n'y avait pas un séquel. Donc on s'échappait du souterrain. Et on doit on va aller près du stade rejoindre toute l'équipe. On venait de casser un gros méca et on avait galéré. Elle est où la sortie? J'ai raté l'échelle. J'ai besoin du medkit. Ah.
allostatic signature. Probably a reaction to Sergeant Beckett getting away from her.
She must be pissed.
The bad news is she probably woke up most of the replica forces within 10 square miles.
Bad looks. Friendly. What the? How many HP do you have? Where is? I can kill. That was really too much ammo for one guy.
Guys, I got a problem here. A big one. Genevieve just showed up with a massive armor cam hit squad on her tail. I'm sure she wants my help with something, but we're both dead if she leads them in here.
Shit, what's your location?
Come to Wade Elementary on Sycamore Highland. Oh, that stupid bitch. God damn it.
All right, let's hustle. We've got to get to them before armor cam does.
We are back on track. With some shotgun ammo. Two flamethrower. So the second one yeah. climate kits. That's not good. Et hop, c'est donc une unlimited nade.
Ouch.
Where is the... Damn, I will die. Where is the rocket launcher? Can I flee? Can I run away? That was easy.
Why are you? The stadium is a no-go. The streets are completely blocked.
Okay, stay where you are and we'll come to you.
Will do. We're on 4th Avenue. Cross Street is...
Copy that.
I see nothing, I have too much light on my screen.
Thank God! This place is swarming with snipers. See if you can find a way to flank them. If I move, I'm dead.
My crosshair? Ah. Sniper, sniper, sniper. Sniper mission. Sniper. Ow. Where is it? Let's go get killed by another sniper. So... Where is the one on the left?
I'm gonna make a run for it, cover me!
A save point.
I got another one!
No. Yes. No. Yes. Where?
Shit, that was close. Just a few more, Beckett. Stay tight. Nice shot, Beckett. Keep it up.
My God.
They're trying to flank you.
The snipe is really powerful. I miss. Oops, wrong weapon. I didn't see where the laser come from. I am pinned down. Aha!
He's too far.
Where is the second one? flip cover. What? Poor plant. Ah, she didn't deserve that. A med kit. What? Only one? There is not a lot of action for a music like that. Get snipe.
repairs complete.
Oh 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 ah! Ouch. Meilleur missile. The screen is a little blurry. They could have chosen a better screen for a high-tech mech. I can't take this. No. Hi Fred, what did you miss? The start of the city. There is a new monster. I don't know if we will see another one, but there's a monster that scream and all the dead people around him woke up. And I found a big mech. So I am invulnerable. Over. So there are hidden boosts, I just take the first. In the chapter, I don't know which chapter, 5? So I'm pretty sure we miss a lot of them. My make is better. Where is the rocket launcher? That was too short. What? That's not... Oh.
I see her. I'm trying to help her. She just let me.
Rip Griffiths.
There you are. Let's move. Griffin needs backup. Come on.
I saw her at the end of the hall. What the fuck?
Griffin! Tom!
Stay back. Stay fucked back! Oh, fuck me!
Move, Beckett.
Let's move.
It should be just ahead.
That's not the... I need to jump? Oh. Just a second, I see nothing on my screen.
You look like you could use a ride, Lieutenant.
Let's get out of here, Beckett.
Oh.
Where's Griffin?
Just get us out of here, Sergeant.
He's dead, though.
Lieutenant, what the hell is going on here?
Fuck if I know, but we're stuck in the middle of it.
So what happened out there, Lieutenant? I've never seen you shook up like this.
She killed Griffin.
Who did?
Alma.
You sure about that?
I'm not sure about anything anymore.
Dealing with pissed off dead chicks is a little outside my area of expertise.
Let's focus on finding... Snake Fist. This'll go faster if we split up. Keegan, how's that wound? You positive you're up for this?
Nothing I can't handle, Lieutenant.
All right, then. You're on recon. Don't go picking any fights. Beckett, you're with me.
Keegan! Hey, this is your stop, buddy.
See you downrange.
Remember, recon only.
Don't worry, LT. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Beckett, let's go find Snake Fist.
No, I see a lot of gun inside the...
This just keeps getting better. Why is he hanging out at an elementary school? Whatever, let's get inside. Keegan, check in.
Nothing to report so far, Lieutenant. Except for another damn
headache. Guess we're not getting in that way. There has to be another way in. Keep looking, we have to get inside.
Am I stupid or what? Oh.
Keegan, we're heading inside the school.
Roger that, Lieutenant. I'm approaching the building from the south.
Good, stay sharp.
That's not a good school in case of flooding, because... don't push me.
Bluebirds, ladybugs, maybe reading levels or something.
Kit. Oh.
Hold up, my comp's crapping out.
hard to tell if the damage is from the explosion or a firefight. I'm guessing both. Armacam, we're on the right track.
So what happens if I go? It's okay. It's just the wind.
Watch your step, Beckett.
What? Oh. No physics on this one. I got teleported. He's dead. He's not dead. He's dead. So that was one of those guys that resurrect nearby dead people. I go out. I miss a door or something? What? Flashlight doesn't work. Why I can't take this? I want to. I have a shotgun. Okay, it's over. I can go back. Oh merde. Oups. Ouais, il y a Campi. Non. That's really, really big. I don't know, I don't think so. Maybe one, but I don't remember if I have it. No. No. Oh, I can. I will do this. Because because every time I want the shotgun, I take the rocket launcher. Shut down the gas line.
I just saw a chopper go down.
Whose was it?
Not sure, but I doubt it was friendly.
No. Easy with the rocket launcher.
Hold tight, I'm on my way.
Oh, it's the chopper from the DLC extraction point, no? No. It doesn't look like the beginning. No, it's another one. In extraction point, we crash in a building. With a lot of wood, so it's not this one. Ah!
Hey.
I was looking for a secret, not for the... the good path. Ah, aïe, ah, ah, ouf. I came here for nothing.
Nice of you to join us.
Beckett! Keegan, what's wrong?
Not again!
What's happening? Keegan?
No!
Shit. Beckett, I'm glad you're okay. I've got to get Keegan back to the APC. Beckett, this Snake Fist guy may be our best shot of getting out of this. Do what you can to bring him out alive.
Okay.
You better get going.
Don't want to help me. Okay. She could have helped me to just clean the this place.
Uh,
nos secrets. Et nos secrets. Why I am taking damage from behind? Can you? Ah ha ha! Hammerhead. He's invisible. He's invisible.
I hope you guys are close. Things are going from bad to worse. Replica forces are converging from all over. Head for the nurse's office. I repeat, head for the nurse's office.
Barricade's not finished yet, sir. They're checking on possible intruders.
Well.
Ah. I run out of medkit.
Barricade's not finished yet, sir. They're checking on possible intruders.
Well, make it quick. This place gives me the goddamn creeps.
Fuck!
Now set up a fire position near the donkey. Yes, sir.
Really? Oh. Always check the toilet for secrets. the nades. Fuck. Ah, forget the slow motion. Can you leave me alone when I am dropping? Looting? Not dropping? Shit. One, two. They're all dead. Munition. They only have shotgun.
Sound off, damn it! What the fuck's going on out there? Turner! If you can hear me, get your ass back to admin. We need reinforcements now! Where am I going? Ouch.
Sorry for that.
He's over there.
Thank you. This elementary school is really, really, really big. That's not some normal elementary school. Okay, it's not me that is cornered, that probably Snake Fist. I need a key. Haha. Mettre kit. That's one that resurrects the dead guys. Tout roquette, c'est ok. It's not. Come here, come here, come here, come here. He's dead. Ouais, avec quand tu uses l'élévateur. So, what's this? Experiencing on children. Ok, so I take the key card. Then there is a fight with the guy. Back to the elevator and
holding position. He won't get past me.
Aha.
You see him? He's fire in the hole. Where the hell is he?
The following instruction is a series of 4 easily resolved by taking a small trip to your friendly nurse station. Oh, there's a doctor now. Hello, doctor. I've got another one for you. Once at the nurse station door, don't forget to put all metallic objects into the bowl. And remove your shoes. Then it's inside for some readjustment. Soon you'll be as good as new, and all your troubles will be the worries of yesterday.
So we need to remove our shoes. What the fuck? Ah. I hope there is an automatic system that closes the door when the elevator is down, because
that ball sets are useless. This isn't going to work. It has to. Don't you understand what's at stake? Maybe you should go take a look outside.
You won't be able to contain her. Her power is already intensifying. It's only going to get worse.
We have to risk it. There's no other choice.
There is another choice. That's what I've been trying to tell you. We can destroy her.
Give me the fucking off that!
Okay, shit! Take him!
You'll thank me when this is over.
You'll be dead by then.
Have a little faith, Terry.
I do have faith that you'll be dead by then.
This is Snakefin. You've got to hurry. Those army camp guys are almost here. Genevieve locked the place down to stall them, but they're welding through doors. I'm shut out of the system, so I can't help you. Look for a security terminal to override the lockdown. The password is, Snake Fist.
Uh-huh. That...
Lockdown cancelled.
Holy shit! That must be you that just overrode the processing area terminal. Fucking A, the cavalry is here!
Threat spotted.
Need miss up. Ooh. Ah. Stop with the nade. I need glasses. What the fuck?
Holy shit! That must be you that just opened.
I already lose all my armor. They hit hard. Where is the last one? This one. This needs some cleanup. Mm. Aha. How I get this?
To mention, be careful in the holding area. Genevieve opened the cells to buy herself time. The specimens are extremely dangerous.
Great news. This is scripted or not?
Get those fucking doors open now! That's what I need! Somebody kill this son of a bitch! Bury him! This is taking too goddamn long! Hurry it up!
Stop the neck. Next. I got it pretty hard on this one. I didn't see him.
Get those fucking doors open now! That's what I need! Somebody kill this son of a bitch!
Was not a good idea. Wrong place, wrong moment. Really?
Get those fucking door open now! That's what I need! Somebody kill this son of a bitch! Bury him! This is taking too goddamn long! Hurry it up!
Ooh, hoo, hoo.
Just what I need. Somebody kill this son of a bitch. Bury him. This is taking too goddamn long. Hurry it up.
This time I go back. Come here, like that they spawn. Now I hope there is no one-shot guy. He's dead. Okay.
Why is that fucking soldier still fucking alive? Just fucking shoot him already!
Need to okay, this room is useless. It explode already or not? I see an aid on my screen.
sure did kill a lot of my guys. I'm impressed. I've never seen anything like that. You're a goddamn killing machine. How's that door coming?
Might as well be using a lighter, sir. This thing won't cut for shit.
Looks like we got ourselves a little stalemate here.
Decontamination sequence in progress. Please stand by.
You must be hurt for some hurt.
No.
I'm looking forward to this.
Can I?
Sequence complete.
Come on in.
Decontamination chamber is now accessible.
Where is the guy that run away? What? I think he's dead. Oh, it's here. He's here. There is his lighter. Shotgun. What?
9.
I seem too late. Not this time.
You made it! Man, I thought I was toast! I'm Terry. Terry Halford, a.k.a. Snake Fist. Shh, did you hear something? Guess it was nothing. With Lieutenant Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us on the security cameras. But you can't hear us, so you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight? They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast, and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane. Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch.
It will be less dangerous. Oh, ninja! Ninja. Shotgun. So question is, where is the way out? Oh no, the door is closed. Ah ha ha. What the... Hello? Oh shit. I was too close. Let's try to be faster on the on this part. I love the sniper. Sniper plus slow motion is really strong. Not a grenade. Ah, I lose all my armor. Where are you? He was inside the wall. I use my last med kit or not? Let's forget about this door. Ninja! They are more visible than in the first one. I don't know if you are near the end or not.
I hope you're on your way, Beckett. We've got enemy forces converging from all over.
And I am starting to be hungry. Wrong weapon, sorry. Yeah, but in Perseus mandate, it feels the same. Oh, it's a friend.
Into the APC, Beckett. We gotta go. We're good, Manny. Punch it.
I saw what happened to Halford. There was nothing you could have done. Let's take a look at Snake Fist's data. The son of a bitch was true to his word. He gave us more than enough to sink Armacam forever. Assuming we survive long enough.
I'll skip the metaphysics and try to keep this as simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristide did some nasty things to you back at that medical facility. First came the gene splicing operation to link you to Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you, and why you're totally pooch screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier in Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma, so we're going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island, hidden inside the old nuclear reactor. My belief is that the amplifier will theoretically make you powerful enough to defeat Alma in a battle of wills. I say theoretically because my data on Alma is a little sketchy at this point, but the odds are better than even if somebody's head explodes, it'll be hers and not yours.
Seems pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacam moved in.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear. Holy shit!
Where did you come from?
Manny, what the hell is going on?
Sorry, Lieutenant. Looks like we really stepped in the shit here. We have enemy multiple enemy targets bearing down on our position. Looks like replicas, and they're pissed.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait, up ahead. Oh man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa, what is that supposed to mean?
Going down, hang on.
Entry station, now boarding.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
Manny, you crazy son of a bitch.
Beckett, man that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are.
Keegan, you're up. Beckett, cover us.
I just wanted to see...
Contact!
To see the chapter. I just wanted to see the chapter before going. Well,
he's over there. Target acquired.
I will just do this part and because it's not fun. That's too long.
I saw something.
They're swarming. Gotta fall back.
It costs me a lot of medkits.
Kagan, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't be afraid.
We don't have time for this shit, man. Pull yourself together.
Kagan, snap out of it.
Okay, I will stop here.
Don't leave.
Kagan, god damn it, Beckett, get him back here.
So, yeah, I will come back. I will not come back this afternoon. I will restart at 9 p.m. as usual. So, see you, Fred. Have a nice night for you. See you, bye.